Smartphones, tablets, TVs, all our digital wonders are only possible thanks to semiconductors, such as silicon. But if these traditional semiconductors had a personality, it would be that of the overarching business executive. Hardworking, indispensable, but perhaps just a little buttoned up and inflexible. They are incredibly important, but they have their limitations. For a start, they are expensive, not to mention energy intensive, to produce. Making a single kilogram of pure silicon requires the average daily electricity use of 250 UK households. What's more, these traditional semiconductors are structurally brittle, meaning they can't be used in flexible formats like clothing or curved surfaces. And in order to be useful to us in technology, they need additives called dopants to help them loosen up a little. While they are amazing at controlling complex localized systems, when it comes to large area devices like displays or solar panels, their energy demands increase. But where traditional chief execs are too inflexible, new hipster entrepreneurs known as soluble semiconductors are ready to seize the day. They are more flexible, cheaper, and less of a drain on resources. With far more variety and individuality than traditional semiconductors, they nonetheless require a little direction to unlock their potential. At Oxford University, we are working out the best way to help them do this. By learning what makes them tick, we can help them organise themselves into exciting new applications. These could include displays that are printed like newspaper and flexible enough to roll up into your bag, or be scaled up over a large area. Tents fitted with flexible solar panels and coated on the inside with lighting, or sensors powered using energy harvested from local Wi-Fi networks. Such innovations would help the world to more readily access the benefits technology can bring. So while traditional semiconductors are here to stay, soluble semiconductors are ready to shape our future. For more fascinating science, visit our website, subscribe to our channels, and like us on social media.